Yeah.
Excellent. So today we're testing the yellow spring in the TAV versus the red spring that I took out. The revs should be up. The torque converter should be more brisk. And the performance should be higher. I'm going to get my speedometer ready here. And then we're going to start this mother up. Is that the one I want?
I'm going to show the difference on the spring.
Okay, go ahead.
Before?
This is the spring. No, it's red. Before it was different spring. Now it's the
before new. The color was red, now it's yellow.
Right, okay. Right. And the yellow represents a stiffer spring, right?
That's correct.
I don't know. I'm
trying to find my speedometer here. This will be more of a test of feel rather than sort
objective.
Of quantitative performance.
Oh, here it is.
Okay, I'm going to do the kill switch.
Okay, is the kill switch on?
1 second. Okay, it's good.
Okay, are we ready?
Contact.
Okay, start it up.
It did sound little more wild than before.
Of course.
Yeah, it's fast.
Yeah. I got to 56 here. I never used to be able to get above 45.
Yeah.